I don't know which is, I'm so excited about this bottle. I was going to tell you about the wine before I tell you about my friends here. This is Pascal Bourgeot and his daughter Julia. And of all the people that we work with in the wine world, we probably have known them the longest. It was exactly, I can tell you exactly the day. It was the 25th of January, 1989. It was the local festival called the Saint Vincent Tournon. And we were running a hotel barge at the time, and the Bourgeot's house is right on the Canal du Centre, so we pulled up outside and had a tasting the day after the Saint Vincent. So Julia wasn't even born at that time, so we're into our second generation of Bourgeots here. But one of the most, I'm most excited because Pascal and Julia today have brought us a magnum of their Chassin de Mange Vieille Vigne, and we're going to have a little taste of that while we're sort of telling you the story. Mm. Si tu veux.
C'est de l'âme.
Tiens. Merci. À vous, ça c'est sympa.
Non, ça va bien pour l'occasion.
Oui.
Bonne idée.
All right. We're having a little lunch with some winemakers today, so the magma of Chassagne is going to go down very well. Anyway, santé.
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 So Julia is just coming into the domain. It's your second year.
Yeah.
Yeah. This is after getting out of school, and the idea of carrying on the responsibility of the domain Bourgeot is pretty heavy responsibility. They're both. This is a domain that works extremely well both in red in Pinot Noir and white Chardonnay, which is fairly unusual here. And also has really nice holdings in both of them, in both the red and the white. They're in Centenay and they're also in Chassagne du Mont-Rocher. Tu fais toujours un petit peu de Pouligny?
Oui, ouais. Toujours.
There's a little bit of Pouligny Mont-Rocher. So it's a very modern Burgundian setup. They have vines that they own, but also vines that they have as like a micro négociation.
Okay. Et puis un petit mot sur nos mousserons, Claude Le Carbonard, nos appellations plus classiques.
They have a nice parcel in Bouzeron, which is interesting because it's as opposed to all of the other white appellations. In Bouzeron, they make Aligoté, and they actually give Aligoté the respect that it needs. It's a very, very interesting wine. And probably the most interesting wine they have is the Clos Carbonard, and I tell people all the time it's a wine that drinks way above its appellation. And it's we are pleased to call it our house wine. Anyway, cheers.
Santé et bienvenue en Bourgogne.